Frank Tanner, this is my band, The Sleeping Souls. Thank you very much for being here tonight. This is the biggest sort of New York headline show I ever did, and it sold out fucking ages ago. I love you too. That fact alone predisposes me to like you people. Then of course, I didn't even understand that, but yes. Take the general feeling of what that guy just said. Maybe not the specific words. I don't know what they were. But that is how I feel. Anyway. You guys seem like nice, friendly people, right? You seem like you're in fine voice and you feel like singing songs tonight, right? Good, because we want to sing some songs too, and maybe we can do it together. So, if you know the words to this one, if you know the words to this one, please join in. The song goes like this. Let's begin the beginning. We're lovers and we're losers. We're heroes and we're pioneers. And we're beggars and we're choosers. We're skirting around the edges of the ideal demographic. We're almost on the guest list, but we're always stuck in traffic. We've watched our closest socialists often play their parts. Shutting up the egos and tearing up the charts. While we were playing with coppers around in the bar, with the C team and the almost famous old friends of the star. Poet. He's the only one among us who is ever gonna make it. And we planned a revolution from a cheap Southampton bistro. I don't remember details, there were English boys with